faced a share of loneliness. In my own time, nobody knew that the pain I was going through, when I was home. See how much you mean to me. Dawn breaking at night, the promise of morning light. Feeling the pull surrounding me when I hold you, baby, baby. Feels like maybe things will be alright, baby. A song singing forever. Only yesterday and now was sad and now was lonely. You showed me the way to leaving the past and always tears behind me. Tomorrow may be even brighter than today. I threw
Well, hi to the pluckers, Arthur Sawfingers again with you with hopefully another interesting lesson for you. A classic song again from the Carpenters and a song called Only Yesterday. Standard tuning, but capo at the first fret puts us into the same key as the original recording by the Carpenters. Okay, so the intro on this song is a bit of a drum, sort of bum, 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 ch, bum, 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 ch. Okay, and then we're into the song, okay? And the first chord is a D chord, okay? After long enough, it'd be in a E minor seventh. So it's the second fret of the fifth string, with I'm using my second finger. All the other strings are open, okay? So D, after long enough. Then I'll go to an A or an A7th, whichever you think sounds best. It could be an A7th or an A, whichever you like best. Okay. Everyone must face the share of deep loneliness. So far. Face their share of loneliness. Now we have a rundown from the D to a B minor. Right, so you do the D and then you put your pinky up to that fourth fret on the A string, the fifth string, hit that note, and then to a B minor bar chord preferably. Can be a simple B minor by all means if you can't back the bar, but B minor bar chord does sound better because you hit that root note of the chord there. Five down to one, four down to one if you're playing a simple B minor, yeah? Okay, so far. Everyone has faced their share of loneliness. Run down. Bum, bum, B minor. A. Now this is another rundown. So it goes B minor, E7, that's an E chord with the third finger off, leaves the fourth string open. A. I'm playing a lazy A. By all means play a normal A, but I'm playing a lazy A. So not I just explained it so I'm not confusing anybody. It's just it's an A chord, but I play as a lazy A. A string open, fifth string open. Then I'm barring the fourth, third, and second strings with my first finger on the second fret, and I'm just playing basically from five down to two. I'm not hitting the top E string, okay? So you come into that where it goes ba bum 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 B minor, E7, A, And then there's another rundown from that A. It goes down, bum bum, and then you put your finger. I'm playing my using my second finger to play the third fret of the bottom E string, and then you do an F sharp minor seventh bar chord, second fret bar with the first finger from the capo, second fret, and then fourth fret from the capo on the fifth string with the third finger, F sharp minor seventh. So let's just do that very slowly for you. So it's from the beginning. After all, you know, being alone. Everyone has faced their share of loneliness. In my own time, nobody knew the pain I was going. Now, that's as far as we've got. Then we go to a G chord through on through. And the pain I was going through is a G chord. And then there's a rundown from the G chord to an E minor seventh. So you hit that G. Then the bottom E string on the third fret, second fret, bottom E string. And then to an E minor seventh. That's that chord, second finger on the second fret of the fifth string. All the other strings are open. Okay, so let's get that far. After long enough of being alone, everyone's face the share of loneliness. In my own time, nobody knew the pain I was going. That's as far as I've got. And then there's a quick D. All I could do is an A. So a D to A after the E minor seventh. So it goes, pain was going through, E minor seventh, all my heart was. Sorry, let's do it again. Pain was going through, and waiting was all. D hard could do is an A. Okay, so the whole verse from the beginning. After long enough of being alone, everyone must face the share of loneliness. In my own time, nobody knew was going through, waiting was all my heart could do. As far as we've got here. And at that point, you can either go straight into the next verse, or there's a little lick to stay on the A and then go into the next verse. It plays more or less similar but different. But what I would try and get you to do is play the little riff that comes in at that point. The one that goes like this. Okay, it goes, pain was going through, waiting was all I could do. Okay, then you're into the next verse on a D. Right, this little riff. I'm starting on the 4th fret from the capo on the 3rd string. G string, 4th fret from the capo. Hitting that note and sliding it up to the 2 frets up to 4th fret to the 6th fret. Then put your, I'm using my 2nd finger for doing that. And then I put my 1st finger on the 5th fret of the top E string. Okay, so. Got that? What you do then, as soon as you hit this note with your 1st finger on the 5th fret, so I guess keep right, it's 6th fret in real life, 5th fret with the capo. It's 5th fret from the capo, yeah? And you hit that note and you slide it down to the 3rd fret from the capo on the top E string. So now you've got. Got that? And then what you do is you go to the 2nd fret on the 3rd string from the capo. Then the 2nd fret from the capo on the top E string. Okay, so now you've got. Okay, and lastly, you do the 3rd string open and the top E string open. that is the riff. So, okay, and then you D into the next verse, and I'll show you the next verse is similar but different to the first verse. Okay, right, so let's just do the whole thing again from the beginning, right from the beginning, intro as well. D again, second verse. Until you came. Now this time, instead of playing the E minor seventh, you play an E7, E major seven. Right, so it's an E chord with the third finger off, open fourth string on an E chord. Okay, so D, second verse. Hope was all I had until you came. Now, the next chord is a diminished. That, okay? So this one is, it can be described as an F diminished, but actually it's, in this particular, because I've got the kappa on the first fret, I think we're going to call it, with a kappa on this fret, I'm going to call it an E diminished, okay? Okay, so what we're doing there is first finger is playing the second fret from the capo on the second fret from the capo on the fourth string, which gives it a name of the E, so it becomes an E diminished, okay? And then the second finger is playing the second fret on the second string, B string, from the capo, second fret. And third fret from the capo on the third string is played by the third finger, and the third fret from the capo on the top E string is played by pinky. Four down to one. Okay, just those four strings. So from the beginning of the song, the second verse, and E7, this E diminished. Back to the D, and we do the rundown again like we did before to a B minor, E7, A, rundown again, same as was on the first verse with that third fret on the bottom E string to an F sharp minor 7th to a G, then run down to this time again. Instead of it being an E minor 7th, it's an E major or an E7. So it's an E7, not an E minor 7, okay? And then we're going to basically an A, okay? Okay, so the second verse in its entirety, slowly. E7, the diminished coming up. C, D, to me, run down to B minor, E7, to A, run down to F sharp minor 7th, G, run down to E7, filling up to A, surrounding me, when I told you, stays on A for that, okay? Then we go into the bridge section, C. Baby, baby, feels like maybe. So just a standard chord, C chord is doing fine. Or you can play C with G in the bass by putting this third finger up to the third on the bottom E string and pinky on the third fret of the fifth string there from the capo. Full six strings, or you play five strings with that one. Five down to one. Whichever you fancy, okay? As long as it's a C chord, okay? So we're going into the bridge at that point. So what I'm going to do now is play the whole thing up to that end of the second verse going into the bridge. Okay, so from the very beginning. After the
going through, pain was all my heart could hear. Was all I had until you came. Maybe you can't see how much you mean to me. You were the dawn breaking the night, the promise of morning light, filling the world surrounding me. And then I told you, say, baby, baby, feels like maybe.
That's as far as we've got, yeah? So, let's do the bridge section now. So, C,
baby, baby, feels like maybe.
E minor,
things will be alright.
Back to C.
Baby, baby, your love's baby.
This time I play an E minor 7th. You could play an E minor or an E minor 7th. I'm playing the E minor 7th. Single finger on that 2nd fret of the 5th string again. 3 as a song and then an A7. That's an A chord with an open 3rd string.
Singing forever.
And then we're into the chorus, okay? So the whole bridge again, slowly.
Baby, baby, feels like maybe things will be alright. Baby, baby, your love's maybe.
My 7th, the song A7,
singing forever.
And into the chorus, right? The only other thing I can show you on the bridge section is the that bit after the first line of the bridge, right? So it goes,
baby, baby, feels like maybe,
E minor,
things will be alright.
Okay, and then you're back into the C for baby, baby, okay? And that little riff is, it's a bit quick, but it's not too difficult. It's a hammer on the top E string from the 2nd fret from the capo to the 3rd fret. Right? And then what you do is you pull off from the 3rd fret to the 2nd fret again. And then pull off from that 2nd fret to open top E string. Right? So 2nd fret to 3rd fret hammer on top E string. Then pull off that 3rd string, the 3rd fret rather, to the go back to the 2nd fret. And then pull off that one to open string. Sorry. Right. Then play the 2nd string open. So now you've got. So it opens 2nd and then 2nd on the 3rd. Then the open 3rd again. Back to the C again. Okay, so slowly the bridge section where it goes
feeling when I hold you, baby, baby, feels like baby, things will be alright.
So I did that wrong, so let's do it again.
Baby, baby, feels like baby, things will be alright.
E minor 7, A7,
things forever.
So the only thing left now is the chorus, okay? And that's back to D again.
Only yesterday when I was
E minor 7th,
sad I was
A7.
Only
D again.
You showed me the way to leave the
E minor 7,
past and all, it's
A7 or A again,
tears behind me.
Got that? First two lines of the chorus. D.
Only yesterday when I was sad and I was lonely, you showed me the way to leave the past and all, it's tears behind me.
As far as we got, yeah? Then we go to an F sharp 7. Okay, tomorrow, that's on tomorrow. So it's an F sharp major chord, 2nd fret bar chord major shape second fret from the capo, yeah, but with pinky off, so you've got an F sharp 7, okay? Tomorrow maybe even, then we go to a B minor. So keeping the bar on the second fret, just move it to a minor shape, the other three fingers. Standard B minor chord, right? So you've got, so far then we've got only yesterday when I was sad and I was lonely, you showed me the way to leave the past and all its tears behind me. Tomorrow maybe even brighter than two. Now on today I play a B7. So it's a B minor to B7. Right? Then we play a synth, and then you go to an E minor, and then an A chord, sadness. Then I like to play an E minor with A in the bass. So basically it's the first five strings all open. Don't play the bottom E string, just play 5 down to 1, all open. That chord. 5 down to 1, all open strings, yeah? E minor with A in the bass, okay? It's a very classic Carpenter's chord, they use that a lot. Okay, so, and then basically it does that, where it goes through my sadness, and then that E minor with A in the bass, away. Only yesterday, back to the D, way, a day rather. Day, okay? So the whole chorus very slowly. D. Only yesterday when I. E minor 7th. A7th and lonely. D. Oh, down the way. E minor 7th. To A again. F sharp 7. Tomorrow maybe B minor. And brighter B to B7. Since E minor 5. My A, sadness, B minor with A in the bass, A, only yesterday, A. And if you want to do a next verse, you could go to the A and then back to the next verse, okay, verse 3, okay. And there's, everything else is repeated, basically. You've got the middle section, you've got the verses from before. Nothing different else in the song, really, okay. So there you have it, boys and girls. Play along with the song or my playthrough and you'll be good to go. Okay, so thanks for watching and listening, and I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.